They're racing in the Intercontinental. Ecstatic Miss hesitated coming out of the gate. It's a good start for Believe in Charlie, who goes out to take the early lead with Zendaya right alongside in second. Break of another two, and then comes Lemon Point running in third position on the inside. On the far outside, Dauphine Roos is going up. Marb Rose is right in there with Coon Coon in between horses. Radiator is next on the outside. Then Token of Love, Carolina Shag. Outside of them, Distorted Beauty and Ecstatic Miss is last of them all. Believe in Charlie leads Zendaya through a 23-1 opening quarter mile as they race for the far turn. Lemon Point is third to the inside. Dauphine Roos follows in fourth. Marb Rose, the favorite, between those two in fifth, three lengths off the lead. And now starting to gain ground is Radiator to the outside. Token of Love is on hold at the rail, five lengths to make up. Then Coon Coon, Ecstatic Miss to the outside is after that. And then Distorted Beauty and Carolina Shag. Still Believe in Charlie and Zendaya, and Dauphine Roos joins them on the outside. Lemon Point is down toward the rail. Marb Rose still well held in behind a wall of horses. And on the far outside, beginning to move up, is Radiator. But Marb Rose is full of run. No place to go in behind horses as they come into the final furlong. And the leader here is Zendaya. Zendaya in front. Marb Rose has got running room now. Storms into second inside of Dauphine Roos. It's Zendaya to catch, though. Zendaya's got the lead by two as they come down to the line. And Zendaya will win it by two lengths over Marb Rose. And then it was Distorted Beauty and Dauphine Roos fourth.